perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. He is despised and rejected of men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief. And we hid, as it were, our faces from him. He was despised, and we esteemed him not. Surely he hath borne our grief and carried our sorrows. Yet we did esteem him stricken, smitten of God, and afflicted. But he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and with his stripes we are healed. And being in agony, he prayed more earnestly, and his sweat was as it were great drops of blood falling down to the ground, saying, Father, if thou be willing, remove this cup from me. Nevertheless, not my will, but thine be done.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Down the Via Dolorosa in Jerusalem that day, the soldiers tried to clear the narrow street, but the crowd pressed in to see the man condemned to die on Calvary. From a beating, there were stripes upon his back, and he wore a crown of thorns upon his head. And he bore with every step the scorn of those who cried out for his death.
Oh,
down the Via Dolorosa, all the way. Yeah.